Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Next. Next. I like how I do one run of this category. I cannot express how insane that luck was. Getting Evergrande Flyer location in the first fucking set, and then getting not instant flea glitch, but instant victory glitch move in the first set of corruptions as well. And I only did two corruptions going for instant victory. That's insane luck. The odds of getting Evergrande Flyer location are 1 in 32. And so it ends up, and like, you don't always have a chance to get the 1 in 32. You need, basically the way Gen 3 throws data is it just like, it kind of just randomizes it every single time there's a battle. And you need it to be lined up. I think there's 2 in 4 ways that work. It might be 1 in 4 ways that work. So the wild Pokemon you get when you switch to cast form needs to be a specific lineup of the data. I can't explain it, honestly. Meta did all the fucking really technical shit for this. To even have that 1 in 32 chance. So after you try to get Evergrande Flyer location 6 times, it's actually more beneficial mathematically to reset and then try the corruptions again. The difference between instant victory glitch and instant flea glitch is instant flea glitch, you change trainer battles into a wild Pokemon battle, so you can then use a fluffy tail to escape. But I got instant victory glitch. I didn't even have to do that. I just look at my moves, cancel out of my moves, and it's like, alright, you win. That was fucking insane. And that's much rarer than getting instant flea glitch. And it was the second bad egg I checked as well. Damn, that was hot. That was hot. It's just a shame that Winona fight sucks so much ass. Like, that was the place in the run where I lost the most time, the fucking Winona fight. It was super clutch getting the win, though. Like, I was honestly so prepared to lose the run to Winona. It was such a clutch win, so... Game time doesn't matter for this category, but... One contest with friends, 999! Oh! Next! Oh! I didn't even know I was that good at contests. Damn! Damn!